I got it. And it looks like we're live. So you guys ready for the light show? Look at all this fucking strobe.
What is
shit.
Going on in the...
I haven't even bothered to look yet.
What the fuck?
This is some Tron shit right here.
So who's wrong?
Oh, countdown to the new year. Here we go.
Oh my god.
The year of the Scorpio, people.
Three. The year of disappointment. Are you ready? Are you ready for the disappointment?
Year of the Scorpio, you mean year of less IPs?
The year of the X-Bone flopping, and now the Switch. Here it
comes. You know, that would be more hype than the Switch.
Nah, that'd be crazy, man. Holy fuck.
That's scale-bound cancellation. Man,
we're ready for this.
It's the year of the PS4.
10 FPS Zelda.
10 FPS Zelda.
Damn.
Alright, let me get a look at this retarded. You know, is this gonna look like Ubisoft's party? That was bad.
They're just counting down.
You know what, guys? Don't be surprised. FPS. Are you guys gonna be surprised if that Zelda game doesn't even come out on launch?
Watch them, like, announce a ton of games and us just looking like idiots. That'd be fucking hilarious.
Nine.
I would welcome that, actually, but I know it's not gonna happen.
Oh, here we go. What the fuck is this now?
What?
Man, that's a lot of lights.
I was gonna say, you trying to blind people, they're gonna get epilepsy.
All those audience members look confused. Like, why am I here?
God, let me cut it down a bit. Jesus.
Yeah. Look at all these Japanese guys, they're like,
I was paid to be here.
I cannot go home to Segoy my wife!
My body pillow. It needs me. Oh, I thought it was gonna
everyone.
Fucking hear anything.
Tatsumi Kimishima from Nintendo. Thank
you. Please understand.
Please understand.
Please understand.
This anime sucks. This is the worst dub ever.
Oh man, this guy looks like a Yakuza villain. In October of last
year. Positively my ass.
Oh my god, imagine Yakuza on the Switch, sub 30.
This video introduced the rest Nintendo in peace Switch console.
Guy sounds incredibly bored.
Joy-Con grip.
Please make
up the things we've already seen.
Oh, look at this shitty control.
Oh, another pro controller.
No, yeah, they showed that like before.
It's a
console that can be played while connected to your television. You buy it separately. But it is also
a system. You can There's no Skyrim, you liars.
This is all fake. Nintendo
Switch. All of those are fake.
Oh, dang, you guys are ahead of me. That offers a wide diversity of play styles.
Fuck it, I'll probably record just the audio.
In today's presentation, we intend to provide a detailed introduction to the Nintendo Switch hardware and
this fucking
software.
Businessman.
Okay, show the specs, come on. By introducing the
Nintendo Switch launch date. It runs at 244p.
Show me the Dinky King game.
Nintendo
Switch will release simultaneously
on March 3rd, 2017
in Japan, March 3rd.
The US,
okay.
Canada, March 3rd. Major European
countries. Okay, I think we already know this.
And it's okay. Well, price, please.
Oh, it's a worldwide release, all right.
Come on, $500.
Oh, here we go.
I'd get a Switch, but Neo is coming out, so...
Japan, what's the price?
What the heck? 980 yen.
Oh, convert that to US.
It translates to 299.
So 300.
Yep. Yeah, 299. We were kind of right.
I don't know how I feel. I don't know how I feel about that, to be honest.
That's not.
It better
hey,
be.
You could buy
it's not bad.
Console for that price.
Please check. This thing is a piece of crap.
That's why it should be worth 299.
It needs to be damn good, though, for that price. Shit.
That's why I'm here for the games. I'm not here for the specs, because we know it's kind of not great.
Yeah, but there are some people who care about that.
With Nintendo Switch, apparently, you will of course be
able to enjoy. They better be announcing like a fuck ton of games, or I'm just not even gonna bother with this thing.
And when you use a smart device application, online service. Yes, your online is free. Just give us the games. You'll be able to
invite friends. That would be cool. Online,
you know,
it's not gonna matter if the online is free if they
Dude,
don't have any
imagine
games.
Imagine they're like, $6 a month.
Well, they will follow what Sony and Nintendo. I mean, Microsoft.
You know,
oh, Ryan, Microsoft for selling that.
Narrows told me that if Pokemon Snap came back, she'd buy it day one.
Oh, of course that we will buy it then.
Pokemon
Just
Go.
Get an emulator. Additional details on this
paid service and its features. Pokemon Go is now on the Switch, guys. Everybody's gonna buy it.
I wouldn't be surprised at that actually because of touchscreen.
Region locking. Region locking again.
That's not good. Region
locking. That's already disappointing.
Are they kidding?
That's dude, bad.
Dude,
that's...
why would you do that?
Oh, wait, what the
they what the still start? Are doing this region lock shit.
Don't sorry Ren. About the region lock.
Ren.
What?
What a fucking start.
Yeah, hold the loaf already.
What the fuck, Nintendo? That's fucking gay. I hate this. Mr. Shinya. Even the regular DS is not region locked.
You guys don't play imports? Well, fuck you.
Damn, that's horrible.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Shinya Takahashi, and I lead all.
We know who to blame. Software
development. You look like the Japanese Beatles.
My name is almost Hideo Kojima. Almost.
Ren, apparently, they said no region lock.
Oh, it's the Famicom.
Saying that pay subscriptions and no region lock. That's a good and a bad.
Why not the online is free? That's
all. They're really just gonna go through all the fucking systems they made.
The X and Y buttons and the L and R buttons to
enhance
the fun.
Then there was that garbage piece of Nintendo 64.
Oh my god, get that.
When Nintendo
face.
Was good.
That's a except nice controller, controller. Sarcastically spoken.
Are they really saying the controller was good?
Correction, that is the best console with the GameCube.
I like the GameCube.
I like the GameCube too.
Was the best one they had.
GameCube was
the handle. Who cares?
The GameCube was a legit console for
once. It's a lunchbox!
But it was good.
I know.
I like the GameCube. Nintendo
DS added a touch. It was a box
the Wii.
Of lunch. Oh, get out of here. The Dark Age.
The soccer mom console.
Wii Fit,
Wii
anyone?
And
the
Wii
U pad enabled you to play
games off the TV. Oh, man, the Wii U. And now? Oh. Nintendo Switch thank God I has inherited
all of Nintendo's entertainment DNA.
That's a good.
Weird phrase, I guess?
That means it's
is it?
Games, all the libraries of the old games in there.
Is it me, or is the translation like delayed by a little bit? Yeah.
It's weird, too.
We need a British man.
That controller is just so fucking strange. I would not get used to that.
We need Bati.
Are they gonna show it? You know.
Look at that tiny thing. It's a toaster.
Guys, you heard what they said about the region lock? It's not region lock.
I just could have sworn they said it was region lock.
No, it's not region lock. They showed region lock, but it said afterwards it's not region lock.
That's a way to put people off, though.
Not region locked.
Yeah.
Yeah, like they literally had the region lock.
Well, Ren, get ready for the comments of people trying to correct this.
As I said, I still feel iffy about the price, so I'm not sold yet.
I mean, okay, I'll give them that. It not being region locked is a step in the right direction. The problem is, it's not going to have any games. So.
They just need to surprise us with the games?
That's what I'm hoping. I'm hoping they surprise me with the games, because so far I'm not seeing any. Like
I still don't get this fucking gimmick. If I have a 3DS, this is pointless, in my opinion.
No, I'd rather have this than the 3DS. I want
to... But the 3DS
how are you supposed to get used to that controller? That controller, like, comes apart, you know? It's, like, fucking...
Never let it come apart. Never take it apart. Never.
TV, of course.
Like, look at that.
You're gonna lose it.
Where your hands are gonna be so far apart, like... Tabletop mode.
Oh, look, a game I could play on my Wii U.
So I guess that's the stand, yeah.
It having a stand is innovative, apparently.
This is the Wii, too. They did the same thing for the Wii. I mean, this whole TV
touchscreen?
Mode thing, this is exactly what Wii did.
Touchscreen and TV. Shit.
I'm gonna be honest, this really just looks like a thing for kids.
That's what they're gonna market it as.
Man, come on, Fire Emblem.
So pretty much these are just two nunchucks.
They look bad.
They have triggers, that's weird.
It's just the nunchucks.
Are you? 2.5 hours.
Wait, what?
Oh. 2.5 hour battery.
And you were saying, oh, I'd rather have this than this.
2.5 to 6.5. That's still kind of short.
A plane ride is way longer than how the Switch lasts.
Dude, the 3DS can last a hell of a lot longer.
Oh, look, a double decker.
Okay, but it's like for some games, it's not even 3 hours. Like what?
Nintendo, you're implying it's going to be sold that much.
So multiplayer. All right.
This just sounds worse and worse. I'm sorry.
Ren, we should play local multiplayer. Oh wait, no one we know that has one near us. Nintendo Switch evolves gameplay, making it more active and offering great. Seriously, the 3DS lasts a hell of a lot longer.
Sony's already done stuff like this though, like they've had remote play.
To tell you more about the new types of play, I'm reading that they're going to charge for online now.
Yeah, pay subscriptions.
That's stupid.
Oh, get fucked. Thank you very much.
Well, to be fair, all of them do it, but you know.
No, that's not a good thing.
It's not good. It's not a good thing at all.
Thanks, Microsoft. You started this. God damn it.
Controllers are. He's gonna talk about the controller.
Microsoft started this bullshit.
Yeah, look at that. Nintendo Switch Joy-Con are like.
Allow me to introduce them to you in detail. We have two butter sticks and an actual controller.
Two butter sticks.
There it is. It's real.
That thing looks tiny.
It is. Tiny as fuck.
What the fuck? That's like... What? How are you supposed to use that?
It looks like it's the size of an Eggo waffle.
Eggo waffle.
Look at this thing.
You know what I hate about these conferences? The freaking photographers. Those camera flashes are kind of annoying.
They need to get the next shot, man. Peter Parker's there.
Dude, those are small.
What the hell?
Hey, Reapers, remember. Erotica. Hmm.
Man, a dog could eat those.
Well, eventually, some chick is going to use that as a dildo, so... It's going to happen.
Yeah, I know, the Xbox has those too, dummy. And beneath them is the
home button. That home button is fucking small, dude.
Also, did he really have to describe what the home button looks like?
Yes.
It's a house-shaped mark. You don't say.
For people who don't... Look! Amiibos!
The more Amiibos.
Please look at the square button on this joystick. Hello, you see the buttons on the side?
That's a really confusing placement.
That's where the Amiibo goes?
Oh, they're going to implement the video capture thing that...
Okay, so
basically everything that Sony has been doing.
They're following Sony a lot. Besides
exactly.
Too bad they didn't follow them in hardware.
The only thing they flopped hard was the pace.
Look at this nigga doing the funky chicken.
What the hell? What is this dancing shit? Do the Macarena.
Catch up, song.
Focus. There we go. SL and... What? There are two what? Buttons
in the rail. That SL and SR. Nintendo Switch
console. SL buttons.
Those are shoulder buttons?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I hope not. Oh,
he just
God.
Said that.
Yeah. Each
Joy-Con can How would you use that?
Those are these. That's literally L2 and R2.
This just seems really impractical.
The only way I suppose you can use it is by thumbs, but that's about it.
Dude,
I just don't see how you use it. How this would work on your hands.
You probably smack it with your cat.
That is weird, too. Like, you gotta go from the analog to the triggers.
What about for, like, big people?
Oh, this one.
Even in his hand, it looks small.
Look at that small thing, though. Like,
what about for like super like buff people or something? The fuck
Man,
are
I
you
have
gonna
pretty
do?
Big hands, so that would be weird if what I had these.
You gonna break that thing in half? Oh!
This is how you will feel when you realize you wasted money on the Switch.
That was terrible. I'm sorry.
I don't even give a fuck. Just show me the games.
It's not even showing the game. They're just gonna talk about the gimmicks. It's like, here's our gimmicks.
Where's the game? Where's the games?
Halo, there's a Switch here.
We have a Zelda, Mario, that Mexican man made by Japanese people.
Look, a magic trick.
Oh my god, all look, they're different colors.
Different colors.
That red's not bad. I like
get this glitter out of my face.
Ooh, those are DS colors. Get that shit out of here. I'm sorry, DSi colors.
Guys, you don't need to watch
I've never seen this before.
Wait, what?
Do you mean the thing that the Wii does?
The strap? But the
What you said, bro?
And R buttons for firm pressing.
Dude, how would you? What the fuck?
How am I gonna play with a fucking stick?
That looks so weird. How would you fucking use that? Like that was.
Yeah, too bad the Wii. It's not actually gonna be that good.
Type that will come with your Nintendo Switch system, but there are oh, of course. We gotta get that money.
The right Joy-Con also has a motion IR camera that can sense the shape, motion, and distance.
Too late on that, Brandon.
I'm watching it on Twitch right now.
For example, it can tell the difference between rock, paper, and scissors.
I can play rock, paper, scissors in real life.
So this has a camera on it. New control styles
possible. Look, he is in the danger room.
Feels like something shaking in a glass.
What is this, man? I don't understand. The fuck?
You said it feels like you're shaking a glass.
I'm gonna screen cap this stupid shit.
The controller feels like I'm masturbating, huh?
It even vibrates.
I haven't masturbated in 500 years.
And you can feel water filling the glass.
What? We put a speaker in our controller.
HD glass of water.
You see that, Ren? You can play your Switch on space if you want.
Ren.
Yeah, we're going places.
You can pretend you're pouring yourself a glass of vodka.
Do you guys want to see my tweet?
Yeah.
Hashtag Switch gang.
Here you go.
If you don't like the Switch, take a bottle to the head.
Bottle to the head.
Bottle to the dome.
I wonder what kind of memes people are going to come up with.
Dude, it's gonna
someone's
be crazy.
Someone's gonna put a dildo in his hands and be shit.
My computer died.
You heard it here first, people.
What is this? Wild Guns.
Two new games, huh?
Where are the games?
Let's switch to the game everyone can play together.
That's what everyone's gonna be asking. It's like, where's the games?
Oh, it's Zelda.
Oh, here we go. Is this gonna be a game? Please tell me it's a game.
It's not. Oh, wait a minute. What's this?
This isn't a fucking game.
No.
No.
Live action? What?
No.
What the hell is this?
I'm Pinhead Larry.
This is what you want on the Switch.
And I'm Dirty Dan.
Dirty Dan.
Don't get you, Dirty Dan.
You can play Dirty Dan on the Switch.
Are those two about to fuck? Like,
is this Ren. Footage of the PS4 Pro?
James, what time is it?
11:16.
Noon.
Oh, get out.
No way. It's not what I think it is.
They're going to pull it
They're
out.
They're going
to
pull out the controller. They're
going to
pull out the fucking controller.
That's Red Dead Redemption.
Are you going to take a shit or throw out the controller?
Why would this be Red Dead? What the fuck?
His hand is
such a well, you don't realize this is PlayStation 5 graphics.
Wow, really?
Don't say it.
Yeah.
Yeah, like nobody didn't predict that. Wow.
Wow, come on.
What was the point of that?
Are they serious? The response time is amazing.
He just dances back.
This is not good.
This is
not fucking
pretty.
Good. That's a good.
This is not good. This is not looking good for you, Nintendo. This is really.
I think I fall asleep now.
Oh my god.
I'm just speechless on how stupid.
Guys, this
is
reminding me so much of like how they advertised the Wii and the Wii U. It's the same fucking. Like,
you can play it anywhere. One,
even though he has more games. What is this?
What is obvious?
Can we have the GameCube too, please?
You know what I love about this? No one's clapping. I am Koichi Kamoto. Nobody, not even Japan, is clapping.
I am also the general hardware director for
Talk about how it's underpowered garbage. Want to
switch? Lets you. I would not see this and say this is a console initially. I'd be like, what is this?
This looks like some kind of fucking.
Is it a fitness machine?
Yeah.
Like a Nintendo's promoting guns. A war
machine?
I ain't playing video games on this thing, that's for sure.
You can shoot people with your controllers confirmed.
I mean, if I wanted to shoot somebody.
Oh, there's Mario. It looks like Mario.
It's not Mario. I don't think it is. Is it Mario?
That looks like a damn Wii U.
Yeah, it was a Wii U. Is
that a Wii U?
That was Mario Kart.
Yo, Ren. Shout out to Seraphim17. Look what he said. Hold on, I'm going to link it. There you go.
What do you say?
You can look directly into the eyes of your
opponent. Let me get this straight, Nintendo. Your tiny ass controller also serves me icy water complete with ice cube. Pretty goddamn impressive.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing. Well, I can't believe it, but just Jesus Christ. Nintendo, you have not learned.
The only game we managed to finish was Zelda. So you play at the Zelda.
Nintendo has not learned from their mistakes. It's official. That is primarily played
through face-to-face interaction. Why am I breaking the parties for, man?
Why would you need face-to-face interaction? That's so weird.
This is like some nerd shit. I would not bring the Switch to a barbecue. I just wouldn't. Hey, baby, you want to see my Switch? Zip.
Get on a plane and like.
Hey, Renegade, man, I challenge you to a duel.
get in the subway and you're like fucking playing this.
This is my lightsaber. I had to press S1.
Look at these fucking people, Jesus Christ. I really don't even want to step away because I'm afraid I'm going to miss something retarded.
Yo, guys, people are backing out because they're charging online.
Damn.
Because of, oh.
Yeah, they're charging
for online and it's like $300.
Yo, I was joking.
What?
About that. I was making a joke and it happened.
Oh, about charging online? Yeah,
yes.
That happened.
How much is it?
Oh, they gotta get that money.
They didn't say yet. All I know is they have
$15 a month.
Oh, they can fuck off.
Get out.
That's more than both Sony
you
and Xbox.
You don't even have any games. Like, what
can you imagine
that?
Dude, can you imagine, like, $15 a month? That's
Fight
more
Club?
Than Sony and Xbox.
You know,
I'm just joking, but...
Fight Club?
Yeah, Fight Club?
It's Fight... Oh. Oh, Schoolgirl Fight Club? Like, what is this?
You know, oh, the schoolgirl's definitely going to win.
Should be here. She has, like, blowjob knees.
Where's Dom?
What the fuck?
One at a time.
Pojo knees.
Oh, my God.
How about for the subscription, they don't give us
what the hell is this?
No, it's I think Pojo. they're about to fuck.
This is gonna be some kung fu shit.
I know what's gonna happen. They're gonna pull out those stupid ass controllers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's punch out.
What the hell is this?
What the hell? What?
Huh?
That looks I thought
so
he was gonna
bad.
Go Super Saiyan for a minute.
That looks
what
so bad.
Fuck?
What is this CG?
What is this shit?
So is this America versus Japan?
There we go, rock 'em, sock 'em, robots.
Slingy arms.
Oh, Ren, don't joke about that.
Oh, that's not punch out.
You know, this would actually be cool if the controllers could do this!
Oda, oda, oda.
Give you, like, sling arms. Is this, like, a game, or what am I
it's
looking
at? It's a game.
It's a game, apparently.
Yeah, they're showing the game right now. You guys are kind of played.
Oh, he beat a woman, man. That's sexist. Oops.
This is strange.
There's a game, hey. This looks ridiculous, though.
It looks ridiculous, but it's a game, I guess.
Oh, it's in 60!
Yeah, because it's not, it doesn't look very demanding. Look at the background character. Of course it's in 60s. Fucking, like...
Look at the characters in the back! Oh my
yeah,
god!
They got, I'm like, some fucking low-res fucking characters. In
I would like the better for this Punch-Out, to be honest.
Yeah, that game is better. What is this?
Is that D.Va?
No, shut up.
It is D.Va, look.
Oh my god, dude.
This looks... I'm sorry, this looks fucking... like something you're not gonna...
you know what
this
it looks like?
This is more like a party game.
It looks like a children's game.
Yeah.
Once arms. Again.
Arms?
That's some
it's
very riveting
arms?
Names. Arms.
Then this alien Japanese man came out of nowhere.
I'm gonna be right back. Fuck I'm this. I'm
the producer. Chaos is like done.
Arms.
You might as well call it hand job. Jesus Christ, man. Come on.
Let's call arms.
Arms is a fighting sports game that uses extended.
Yeah, split two with arms.
It's like boxing, where you hit your opponent with punches.
Dull. That's how you
play. But it's
hit.
Also like shooting, where you aim and.
It'll look like a detonation trigger.
Chaos. Tommy said, Alt F4.
Play arms. You hold one. Tommy, he's not here at all.
He's probably watching the stream. In a thumbs up
pose. No, I'm talking about Chaos is not here.
Oh yeah, yeah, he's not here. He left.
You know what I love about this?
What?
All this over-dramatic punching and shit they were doing, and then you just, oh, you just flick it slightly, it goes.
The Nintendo Switch knock Chaos out?
With this, yeah. This is a weird game. Damn.
No, oh, fuck you. That looks dumb.
I mean, I don't mind party games, but this is kind of strange.
Is she not taking her top off? Is not a party?
Oh, there you go. Brandon has the right philosophy. Because arms
uses physical controls. If someone was to play this game, they would be.
The only credit I could give Nintendo is at least they made a new IP.
They didn't count.
Unlike Microsoft.
Scale who?
Scale what?
I know what it
is. Someone's finally a game where you get to be Dalsum.
Dalsum?
That game will be more hype than this. I'm not gonna lie.
Here are some of the characters. Very fast, man. You're going slow. It's Melasma. Springman and Ribbon Girl.
Okay,
this is not wowing me.
No, but they're showing something Microsoft.
It looks entertaining. I'll admit that. But
they're calling this a fighting game?
Oh,
is it a fighting game?
What? No, this is a fighting game.
This is a party game. Let's not kid around here.
It's like from a Smash fighting game. It's not.
Yeah. Oh
dear, Springman is on the road. Well, regular Smash is not a fighting game, so get triggered.
Springman won.
What
yeah.
the fuck is this? I can't fucking play the damn Spring. As you saw,
the most I can't play the game. I fall and I can't get up.
Stupid. You can battle alone against the computer. Right, fuck it. I'm gonna go back to the Nintendo.
Watch how IP's gonna get delayed. As you just saw.
Hey, well, it's better than Microsoft. You can also bring your Nintendo Switch systems together
to battle. And of course, we're preparing online battles as well.
Hi, I'm a slick back Bruce Lee. Arm fight game.
Oh. Ren, what do you think about arms?
I think it's a pile of dog shit. It's a pile of arms and dog shit. Can we call that a new name?
Damn, someone called it Overwatch. Of
Nintendo's newest Overwatch. As you can see,
mastering the Joy-Con.
Overwatch was a game.
Even head-to-head fighting games that demand a high level of strategy. Oh, it's Splatoon.
You gotta be joking.
No, I'm
looking forward to this being a forgotten launch title.
Yo, Platoon for Evo.
Oh, it is.
Esports.
Oh, wow. How impressive. A game they already released.
Remaster, man. Come on.
How would they do a remaster?
Looks better.
It's a remaster?
I don't know. I was joking, but re-release, I assume that's the right word for it.
I think it's just up-res, I guess.
Yeah. I don't know if they made any changes, but
the game looks cleaner than the Wii U port, so
yeah,
it could go to 900p. Who knows?
Probably so. Yeah, like, some graphical updates.
I'm gonna get a shot, but I never saw the appeal for Splatoon.
I don't know. I like
people say it's good, but I don't get why.
I don't know. It does look kind of fun, evidently. Like just go around chasing on people. Why not?
What the f- going around jizzing on people?
That's what they are, man.
What?
That's what
I mean, they're a squiz.
You just heard that. I was like, wait, what?
That was
I got
a jizz launcher.
I got a double take there.
The jizz launcher. The jizz roller.
Jizz okay, rain.
Jizz rain. Splatoon 2. What's the second time of the first game?
It looks like the first game! It looks the same!
It's Splatoon 2.
It's a sequel.
But it looks like the second
game.
Yeah, man. We can't.
Look at him, he's pipping. Good afternoon, everyone.
I am Japanese Dexter.
I have two gaijin guns.
I am pussy mentor.
I would love it if he shot the crowd with slime and he ran.
That'd be funny, actually. Better than this conference. Fruits of my labor. Fruits of my labor. It has been about.
Are you gonna get rid of voice chat?
And it seems there have been many changes to the squid world in that time.
Wait, when
is Splatoon
came out again?
2014?
Maybe 2015? Damn. What? Nintendo, the company who couldn't figure out voice chat or general basic features with the Wii U, has the balls to charge for online.
What did I miss? The latest piece of
technology. Oh, Splatoon 2.
More Splatoon.
Dual-wielding Splatoon guns.
Oh, everyone on my Twitter feed's like, man, they gotta have like 10 games or else I don't care.
They've only showed off like two
also,
three games.
Chaos, is that true? They never figure out like general basics for online or voice chat?
For Splatoon, they took it away because some guy gets his parts online at Nintendo.
Why would you do that?
Wait, what?
Some guy. That story?
Yeah, I remember it actually. Yeah, some guy was.
Wait, what happened?
Go ahead, Brendan.
Okay, well, some guy at Nintendo got upset, butt hurt, because he didn't want to get offended by people saying he sucked at a game or whatever, so he get rid of voice chat entirely.
What a bitch! Jeez.
And do you want me to pay money for this online?
Yes.
Online.
Yes.
Eat my dick.
You gotta pay if you want to play.
Well, I do remember a lot of people like Splatoon, but this isn't going to be a system seller, so...
You know, the sad thing is, though, getting rid of voice chat actually killed the sales for the game. Friends and people you
don't know over the internet. We can't let the kids talk shit to each other, even though they'll do that in real life.
Oh my god, it has network play and local multiplayer. I've never heard of that.
I hear Ren's water coming out right now.
No, I will burn it on site. I'm not even joking.
That guy's Dante. I almost
forgot something very important. Did he just dab? Is he dabbing?
What is this?
Splatoon 2? What? It has a Kaneki, where were you at?
No, it's garbage. Why would they get a sequel? It's garbage.
How did it? It looks like the first game, though. And there are also plans to hold ongoing events.
He's got like some fucking Nerf guns or something.
I want to play Nintendo games online, but 3DS is the only option.
Let me teach you the true meaning of paintball. Splatoon 2. Why do you keep doing that stupid pose? Still.
He's dabbing.
That's my job.
That's an alien dab, if anything.
Wait a minute. When did Splatoon came out?
I don't know.
2014. 14, 15?
Yeah, somewhere around there.
What squid do you think?
Oh, yeah. Try to contain my excitement. Oh, fuck off. Don't do that.
Please be beautiful, Joe. Please be beautiful, Joe. Please be beautiful, Joe.
You know it's not gonna happen.
What is this?
It's Mario in the modern day.
Bullshit.
Looks like it.
I saw Dixie Street, so that's the giveaway.
Are you kidding? Get out!
No!
Get out
of here! No! Oh god!
Why?
What is this stupid crap?
Mario goes to New York.
Wait a minute. Is this Grand Theft Auto Manhattan?
Grand Theft Mario Edition?
Super Mario movie.
Assassin's Mario.
This looks good. I like this, actually.
No, I don't.
And James, it was real, you asshole.
I knew they were going to announce a Mario game, I just didn't know what kind of crap it would be. What is this? Now
graphically, it does look good. I like the graphics.
The graphics are nice, what the hell is this setting?
It's really weird for Mario game.
This is a huge open world Mario game.
Mario game.
What?
Another one.
Jump rope.
You guys know we don't have enough Mario.
Is this nigga flying in a big ass hat?
A big ass hat.
Big hat?
It looks really weird when they have, like, it's like the Sonic 06 thing where they have, like, regular, normal people up near, like, cartoon characters.
No, they made it, the characters
look. Yo, Bowser's a pimp!
He's a pimp! He's a pimp named Bowser!
Why can't you throw the hat now?
I guess they wanted a new mechanic? Attack? Or, no, you can use it as a platform.
Wow.
You can ride a fucking lion.
You can ride a fucking lion.
What the fuck is this?
And you guys are so delayed.
Look at him, he's a pimp named Slipknot.
We're watching it on, I'm watching it on YouTube, at least.
I mean, it looks cool, but it's like, you know, it's like another Mario game. I'm
yeah,
so
that's the only
Mario Odyssey. Man, I'm gonna say this. It's different in a good way to me.
It looks different.
You know, I could say at least it's an actual game so far. Mario Odyssey.
Yeah, it looks good.
I mean, that's the only thing that's kind of impressed me a little bit with this.
It's not too bad.
They just need to give us more reason.
Yeah, more is better.
Get out!
Not this. What the fuck? Hello, everyone. Nigga, get off the stage. Sorry, get off the stage, you tomato loving nigga.
Mario looks like a Mexican, is actually Italian, made by Japanese people.
And now he's actually Japanese.
Damn, someone said something.
Please understand.
Super Mario 64 and Super Mario Sunshine. That we have created a large Mario
San Dude, someone said Super Mario San Andreas.
That's actually pretty funny.
All you had to do was follow the damn Bowser, Mario.
No, you know what? You know what to make that game better? Let Rockstar do it. That's how the game's better.
Dude, that'd be fucking nuts. Dude, I just can't even imagine that.
That'll be a huge improvement.
Imagine driving around in Mario Parks.
Doing drive-bys on people.
And Mario actually using
the throwing potions.
Come on, Nintendo would succeed if the Mario.
How could you screw up the way his cap looks?
I guess that's a power up.
Oh,
I don't
it's
know.
Another character.
What?
They said it was a cap character.
Dude, this is about as fucking imaginative as Pokemon Black with the trash can Pokemon.
Oh man, I don't know. I'm getting suckered in. I'm getting stupid.
Look at Reapers on this. He's about to join the Switch gang.
You and like two other people.
Switch gang.
We plan to release Super Mario Odyssey
holiday. In the holiday season.
Oh yeah, right. 2017.
Oh, that's a long ass time.
And what will we play on March 3rd, sir?
Yes.
Yo, Monolith is fear.
What game?
They better be announcing some fucking launch titles.
Wait, what's this?
I swear, if it's fear, I swear
it's not,
if it's
not. Get unhyped. It looks like Xenoblade.
Oh,
it's locked.
Look at that frame rate! Oh,
oh my god, it's choppy.
Frame rate, oh my god, fucking 10 FPS.
Frame rate's kinda bad.
Nice trailer, guys. Really, really innovative.
Look at this. Look at the choppiness.
10 FPS, everyone.
It fluctuates so bad. Like, then it goes from 60 to like 10. Look at this, like, can't even handle the fucking big environment. It's just, like, dips so bad.
Tetsuya Takashi.
I mean, this looks good. I'm actually interested. This looks like it could be good, but it's, like, the fucking frame rate.
Just hope that in time the frame rate gets better, hopefully.
In 2 months? I don't think so.
And it comes out in 2 months?
What is this?
Switch?
What is
I think
it?
It's a launch.
What is
I
it?
Think it's a launch daughter.
No, he's talking about the game, not the Switch.
Yeah.
But it's on the hardware.
I know, but they might.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean it will be this bad.
It does look Xenoblade-esque, but like the art style is different.
Yeah, the scene where he's standing with the sword on the ground looks like the cover.
Yeah, this might be Xenoblade or something.
The Xenoblade Gaijin.
Xenoblade 2.
Is that a dragon?
Xenoblade 2.
What? Xenoblade 2.
Two.
That fast?
What?
It is Xenoblade Gaijin.
Hold on. Chaos, where are all the mechs?
So Xenoblade Chronicles X just didn't happen, I guess?
I think that's a prequel.
They probably did that way on Team Ninja. What was
this? Well, Chronicles X is like a completely different thing. I guess, I don't know.
Another universe.
Probably. Oh, well, Team Ninja's coming in.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, what is this?
Omega Force.
I have a bad feeling.
Soul Calibur.
Shut up.
Warriors?
It's Soul Calibur.
Shut up.
No way.
Oh, is this Hyrule Warriors?
Oh, great.
Fire Emblem.
Come on.
Fire Emblem.
Hyrule Warriors.
Yes.
What?
Oh, it's Fire Emblem.
Fire Emblem.
Oh,
thank
Fire
God.
Emblem.
Yes.
Fire
Emblem. Finally on the console.
Which one? Which Fire Emblem? A new one?
It was in Japanese. It didn't translate.
The new one.
Okay. Yeah, it is in Japanese. I'm gonna refresh.
Please be Ike.
Please be Ike.
I was Marth. Oh shit.
The cell shade height.
Fire Emblem Warriors.
They didn't show it.
Fire Emblem, Warriors.
With Xenoblade Chronicles 2.
And Koei Tecmo. Please no Mega Dynasty Warriors.
Warriors.
Fire Emblem
Warriors.
Yep.
Warriors. It's Dynasty Warriors.
Fire Emblem Musou. Oh, someone said it is a Musou.
It's a Musou. Okay.
Of course. Because you can't do anything original.
There are already over 80 games. The only Musou game looking forward to is
these fucking I'm not you know until I see anything I'm not going to be fucking excited in the
over 80 games in development that we aren't seeing right
the
now.
The only thing I've seen that I'm excited for Dragon is Xenoblade.
Well, I don't care about Fire Emblem now. Dragon Quest
11.
You all right, Reapers?
No.
Reapers, I'm sorry.
Dragon Quest.
Dude, someone said it's a Musou, so that means making an
appearance. Narrows is on the side trying to tell me to don't worry. I'm like,
oh my god.
Reapers, is your soul crushed?
It's crushed. Now,
take a look. Should play Dark Souls though.
Yeah, my soul is hype.
What is it? Show us some games, fucker.
It's Atlas. Everybody, shut up.
Shut up. It's Atlas.
Well, it's not Persona.
Oh, Atlas.
Oh god, it's Shinigami Tensei something. No, it's not Persona.
No, something. This doesn't look like
please
Persona.
Be something worth the damn something good, please.
Yeah, that's whatever. It's on the Switch. Come on, SMT something.
It looks like it might be SMT. Oh, you know.
Reapers, how mad will you be if Dante's on the screen in the next
Shimigami? I don't care, dude. I want a Shimigami Tensei again. He's a part of the story now.
He is, technically.
I welcome him as long as it exists.
The fuck is all this?
This looks like Shin Megami Tensei.
It does.
Please be SMT something.
Yeah, this looks like. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be Shin Megami. Yeah, it's Shin Megami Tensei. That. Yep. Jack Frost. Jack Frost is Shin Megami Tensei.
Oh god, who's this badass?
Not you.
It's me.
At least Nintendo got this. At least.
I need to kill that guy.
I need to kill him.
I can't read Japanese.
That's one gold motherfucker.
I'll give Nintendo credit. They got this game. I'll give them that.
I can't read Japanese.
God. Translations.
Why do we always get the middle finger with translations?
Sega's also working on it, I guess.
So, an SMT game.
Oh, all right, James. Quest. Imagine Dragon Quest, this game. Wait, well, never mind.
Square Enix.
Stop caring about the Square Enix game for a second.
What's this?
It looks okay, it's pixely.
Oh, okay.
What is this? What the fuck?
Yeah, oh, okay.
If the sprite work is well,
how would they
Turn, gonna be able to handle this, guys.
Fallen Reapers, how would they fuck up the framing for a sprite?
Look at hey, they have cleavage. Sensor.
Uh-oh.
Is that how Nintendo is?
Traveler, what?
Octopath Traveler? That's a weird name. Jesus.
Once again, Ren, I can say they have more exclusives than Xbox.
Xbox has got some competition.
Yeah, I'm about to buy the Switch right now. Fuck you, Xbox. Fuck you.
Switch gang.
It's
Switch gang.
It's gonna be Nintendo versus Microsoft today.
And the other title. Is a brand new RPG from
Square Enix.
Another new RPG.
Final Fantasy Switch edition.
Final Fantasy something?
Nintendo getting new IPs.
Final Switch.
So it's confirmed Shin Megami Tensei again. Information in the future.
Yep.
Now, let's hear from some of the developers working on new games for Nintendo.
Fucking hate it.
Dude, this guy is a random guy that you fight.
Dude, it's Renegade.
Yo, who is this? Is this some guy from Yakuza?
Why is his eyes like sunken in like a fish?
It's like Asian chaos or something.
Asian chaos?
I don't look like that.
Dude, he looks like he's from Yakuza.
His face looks like an apple. I don't know why, but
Sonic.
Why does Brandon think I'm fucking bald? New games
for Nintendo Switch. That's a strange looking up on me. Get a refresh.
Is it Phantasy Star? New hardware.
Not
you wish it was Phantasy Star.
That's a game I'm looking for.
Phantasy Star was the shit. I'd like to
take advantage of this new concept and create an
interesting game. Thank you very much for your time. Todd Howard, what are you doing here?
Skyrim.
Todd Howard, lie to me more about your games.
I wish you were joking.
Hold on, time out.
How good is this game going to?
It doesn't look that great by what I'm looking at.
They're gonna downgrade the fuck out of this game.
Actually, I'm looking at those are downgraded graphics.
Yeah, they are. They look alright.
It runs at 720p.
I can promise you the frame rate is gonna be shit.
Even at 720p.
This is Skyrim.
Terrible. Oh wow.
Yeah, oh yeah, no, it does. Holy shit.
Yes, this is downgraded graphics because I have it on both console and PC.
Even the PS3 version looks better.
Damn.
I don't care. Just give me Elder Scrolls 6.
Nope. More Skyrim.
He did confirm. Elder Scrolls 6, but it's not happening for another few years.
Oh, it's Suda 50 what? Suda's back, come on.
Suda, no more heroes.
No more heroes.
That's the only thing.
Can we get Killer is Dead too?
Yes, Suda.
I want Killer is Dead.
Give me some good games, Suda.
Yes, no man heroes. If not, then who cares?
Gives me no more heroes.
Let it die on the Switch.
He's wearing a No More Heroes shirt.
Come on, motherfucker, do it. Do it.
No More Heroes 3?
Just do it. Yes, please. Whatever it is.
Today, I'd like to start. I've been invited to come to this event.
Why are we getting Heroes of Paradise 3?
One of the games.
It's just weird that the translator fuck up for a minute.
The translator is on delay. I don't know why. Tag team between
Marvelous and Grasshopper. That's right. Marvelous and Grasshopper. Oh no, this is gonna be Sender and Kage.
Travis Toaster
is back.
Oh, it's back.
It's lit.
Fucking goddamn it, I'm the lead. What? Yes, Travis Toaster, yes! This star will
be coming on to oh man. System seller.
I'm buying this console.
This is the only thing I'm hyped for, seriously.
Yo, it'd be funny if this were a remaster of the first game.
Oh my god, fuck you.
The hardware might be ass, but it has some interesting games coming for it. I'll say that.
Please show me gameplay. Please show me ideas with the indie
game community. Stop talking and show me gameplay. And
we've been discussing about ideas for the new Nintendo Switch.
The Nintendo
Switch. Mentioning me on this. And I've heard
that it's, this is a crossover between No More Heroes and Dragon Emblem.
Yeah, translators are fucking ridiculous the way. Holy shit. Especially for indie
developers. This guy's horrible. Holy shit, stop translating Figu.
Put the song. He's like, he does like these minute pauses or something.
Okay, Reapers, you know what? This is the one time I'll agree this anime has a bad dub.
I told you, man. Sub for life. One game that I'm working
on right now. Subs overrated. Will be something that will take advantage. On old grandma's
involved, and I really don't like watching sub. Environment
that it's easy for.
So Switch is launching in March. So we
will have yep.
Apparently.
I might not get it when launch, but I might get it eventually, depending on the.
Okay, so they got 2 months to market this game on this system.
I can't believe
I mean, have we heard about any, like, launch titles that are,
You know, I feel like it's gonna happen with the Switch. is. It's gonna have a really shitty launch, and it'll get okay over time.
Like, it doesn't seem like it has. It's gonna have a lot of games on launch.
I have to go with what James said. I think it's gonna get better over time because they are bringing out IPs. But
yeah.
The fucking performance and all the other issues, launches never go well.
Like, you saw what Xenoblade looked like, and it wasn't even that demanding. Like, that's just...
It might get optimized later. Also, Ren, somebody on Twitter said, I'm leaving my wife and marrying Suda.
What?
Oh, EA!
Oh my god, EA!
EA, get away!
FIFA on...
This is cool, it's time for the Tokyo.
Fucking FIFA.
Let this white man in Tokyo.
Japanese people don't know what the fuck he's talking about.
Yeah, they do. They have a translator.
Who's this fucking Gaijin on stage?
This white motherfucker is,
get out your way.
I don't know this man.
I cannot block him in real life.
Get out the samurai swords and shave your butt.
We are extremely excited to announce that the world's most popular NBA.
Oh, get out of here with your fucking sports.
It's Madden Switch.
Hey guys, sports TV.
Oh my god, this isn't the Xbox.
I know.
Here, I got something better. The new Mario.
Who's joking? What is happening?
Oh my god, did they announce FIFA? Come the fuck on, man.
Can I get an explanation as to why they ever think this is gonna work in Japan?
Alright, Ren, you're buying a system seller FIFA, man.
Hell no.
Man, I want that to be laughing at him.
Is this soccer popular in Japan?
I don't even think so. I don't think it's popular in Japan at all.
It's not. They don't give a fuck about
soccer. I was gonna say, RPGs and action games and fighting games, those are what's popular in Japan.
Talk about fucking FIFA in Brazil or something. Don't fucking
bring that shit over. Sure, that soccer is popular in Japan.
It is.
I thought it was like baseball or something is really popular.
Wait, that was it? You can always stay connected. Oh, okay, never mind.
And you'll be able all right, to yeah, get out of here, man. I don't care about sports. And team from the world. If I cared about sports, I wouldn't be playing.
They're going to talk forever about fucking FIFA.
Yeah, I'd rather be lazy and fat.
And before Mass Effect Andromeda.
Now, it's going to be like the EA E3 conference where they just talked about FIFA.
Let me ask you guys a question. Is this already doing better than Microsoft is at this moment?
Yeah.
Well, at least they have games that are their own.
Well, okay, I will say, like, the games are better, but, like, in terms of hardware, it's not.
No.
Like, Microsoft is better. See, if Microsoft had these games with their hardware, I would have bought that fucking console, but... No.
I got the games on that console. Nintendo Switch. It's really weird watching a white guy speak fluent Japanese.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but so far they only got me on No Man Heroes.
Are they gonna show it? Please don't show it. Thank you.
Come on.
Welcome to FIFA.
Oh. Thank you very much to our guest, Patrick. Very excited for Skyrim. It's like the whitest name. And are very excited
to see what kind of. I think the only game that's Western that Japan would even care about is maybe Skyrim because it's an RPG. That's it.
SMT, No More Heroes, and Xenoblade.
Wait a second, isn't it a special edition of Skyrim or not?
Mario's not that bad.
It can't be a special edition. It would not run.
That's it?
Oh, is that? Is it really?
No way.
That sizzle reel, I don't know.
I hope not.
Look, they're showing it all over. Oh, you gotta be kidding. No Man Heroes 3 was the only game I'm interested in. What is this?
Oh, that's pathetic.
They're gonna show Zelda at the end.
Minecraft?
Who wants this for fucking Minecraft?
Switch. Ooh, this guy.
Xenoverse on the Switch.
No way, shut up.
Dragon Ball, what?
Dragon Ball.
It is Xenoverse.
Look at that low fucking frame.
Fucking
was Dragon Ball low frames?
Yeah, it was.
That's bad. It's a fighting game.
I mean, not low frame. It was low graphics.
That's really dumb.
Tekken's gonna be on the Switch.
That was I Am Setsuna.
Street Fighter.
I Am Bread.
What?
No
what
way.
Is this?
Nah,
Dynasty Warriors.
It was Street Fighter 2 Turbo.
Oh, well, I played that on emulator.
Yeah,
it is Street Fighter
2.
I can play that on the PS3!
F-Zero? Was that F-Zero?
That's Minecraft.
Depends on which one.
That is F-Zero.
Oh, shit.
F-Zero.
Oh, look, F-Zero.
Okay, okay. I like that.
Not bad, not bad.
Mario Kart.
Come on, say pre-orders are out. It's finished.
Hey, look, Sonic. NBA 2K18. Oh, my God.
Ugh, fucking sports.
Oh, that's it.
That's it? My God, that's it.
That was
underwhelming.
It was underwhelming. The only thing I'm hyped about is No More Heroes 3. That's it.
I'm looking forward to SMT. Xenoblade, if they can get it running at a decent fucking frame rate.
Hold on.
I don't think they will, because fucking hardware is probably going to suck.
Is Fire Emblem confirmed, Musou?
Yes.
I don't care about Musou games.
I don't care about either. In addition to the game is fucking dead to me. We will also introduce
the world to new forms of entertainment. It was real, Reapers. We said they even said it was real. The Musou.
The Warriors. They said that, right?
Where's the launch games?
What's the launch?
No launch.
Well, they're about to be dead on arrival.
Yeah, they're gonna. Nintendo needs to fucking pull some launch titles out of their ass. Wow. The Nintendo Switch system. Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
You don't fucking say.
We knew this.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Don't
talk about it.
Man, they're like a plane or something.
They're not gonna talk about like the hardware it's using or anything.
Of course they won't. They'll be embarrassed.
Separately.
Oh my God, he's fucking.
Separately.
They're
all
sold
of them
separately.
Are separate.
No, just the control of the little ones.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm separately. I don't like the of course.
Do you mean the only competent controller design you have?
Yep, that's
just like the Wii U. It's separate.
That was leaked, actually, that they were going to sell the controller separate. And one neon
red Joy-Con. Where's the fight stick?
I don't. They should show
what
it.
What is the
that
point of getting like the two different colors? Whatever.
If you're a sucker.
What do you say after the presentation ends? More details will be available on our Nintendo Switch pre-orders.
That was really short. That wasn't almost an hour.
Man, you seriously gonna pre-order this?
Man, No More Heroes, SMT.
That's it?
Two games, bro?
Nah, they have Xenoblade.
Three?
Yeah.
That's it?
That was pathetic.
Underwhelming.
You know, have fun paying the subscription.
Oh yeah, don't forget, Reapers. Yeah, online. Gotta pay for that.
You would think that they'd want to show the launch titles. Like, they don't have any. They have,
online
like,
online is required for the console
coming
to
eventually,
function.
And those look interesting, but
guys, imagine if they launch the game, they launch the console, but they don't launch any games on it.
Oh, James, what'd you say?
I mean, when's that Zelda game? Is that coming out?
They didn't say, I don't think.
I said, before, you require online for the console to function.
Damn.
That would be stupid. But I doubt.
I really want to know how the console performs in terms of, like, just.
Oh, don't worry. We'll wait for Digital Foundry to shit all over it.
Digital
Foundry. Of course
Foundry.
They are. They're going to do tests out the ass.
I'm pretty confident those games are running like a 20 or something, but I'm pretty sure.
I don't think Skyrim's going to play or look good at all.
It's not.
You already saw the previews. It looks terrible.
Yeah, no, that's going to be the first on the chopping block.
James, you know what they're going to say? They're going to be like, oh, Xenoverse 2, 540p.
I couldn't believe how fucking shitty Xenoblade was running, though. Like, it's not even that, like, god damn, that looked terrible.
How dare you disgrace Xenoverse 2 but make it look like shit?
Like, Xenoblade looks good, but I think they really need to fucking fix that frame rate. Like, that's terrible. Like,
yeah, frame rate's ass.
Oh, it's Reggie.
Oh, fucking Reggie.
I'm sorry, but I want those three games so bad. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, they're trying to just hype them up.
They're crackling by giving you loaves. Loaves.
Give us money without launch games.
It's killing me.
Yay.
They should have just put them on panels in GameStop. People will play it.
I can't wait. It's because they want to see how shitty it runs.
Oh god, who posts on that in chat? Super Mario and Vice City.
Mario Odyssey.
Oh, that's great.
Why is Mario Odyssey the only, like, game that runs decently on that fucking thing?
Because Mario doesn't need to look graphically amazing.
But, like, Xenoblade didn't either. Like, it looked pretty good, but...
Because open world, I don't know.
Well, Mario's Odyssey was open world.
I can't... Chaos, I can't explain. Nintendo's fucking ridiculous.
Jesus Christ.
Ooh, it's time for Zelda.
Why soundtrack?
They're trying to set the mood a little bit. Warm the pussy a little bit.
What the fuck, Ren?
I'm serious. They're trying to warm the mood.
No, they're doing the skit.
Oh, you mean with that sub 30?
Yes, yes. Sub 30 FPS gets the pussy hot.
He knows the
meme. Oh, what?
Miyamoto.
Hi, Reggie. Reggie-san.
Can I explain why it's so... Oh, that meme.
People are gonna screen cap the fuck out of that.
I am Numa. What?
Dude, is that Kojima when he's like 80?
It does look like him. It looks like Kojima with gray hair.
He does.
I'm too old for this shit.
He became the Witcher.
That would be pretty hype.
I made 40 Metal Gear.
No, he became a cyborg Witcher ninja.
Well, so he's riding.
They're gonna announce the release date for Zelda now.
Oh.
Come on, pre-orders, come out. That Bowser shit looks like fucking a ninja character.
You left me with a very important task, but I'll have to come back to your question in a second.
Why are people snapping pictures all the time? There's nothing happening.
You gotta take pictures for the social media.
Oh shit, Ren. On the 12th of February, they're gonna bring the Switch to DC to try out.
I'm not gonna...
Go try it, Ren.
Yeah, I'll go with you.
Screw you bastards.
I'll go with you.
What if they have no more heroes?
If they had that, then I would consider it. It's gonna be a long ass line too. Watch that shit. It's gonna be around the block. Like, man, you motherfuckers, nope.
Nobody's gonna be lining up to get this fucking thing. I'm
you never know with people. You never know. One last thing to
share with you today. Unless you're lined up with fanboys. Before we do,
I would like to humbly. No games. Hashtag no games.
No games on launch.
No games.
There's still a game.
Probably on launch. That's it.
What is this?
It's Zelda.
Yeah.
It's gotta be Zelda. Yep. I knew they were gonna end on this.
Someone said Zelda release date canceled. Microsoft said it was for the best.
Damn.
It's a wise business decision, according to Microsoft.
Where's that 10 frames a second, Zelda?
It's better for all of us if we don't have the game.
It's best for Nintendo gamers.
Look, James, it's Dark Souls.
Yeah, if Dark Souls was Happy Sunshine Land.
It is.
It's not. When you're in playing Dark Souls, you're in Satan's butthole. No, Excalibur. That can be quoted, yes.
This is all just pre-rendered.
Although that was my complaint with this game's presentation, it just looks like Zelda Dark Souls.
Even the music.
Oh shit, getting epic.
Now it's Skyrim.
Now it's Skyrim.
Oh, Japanese.
I think it's another language, because they always talk gibberish.
Yeah, it is. It's not Japanese.
All these Dark Souls bosses. Wait, James.
Man. They're gonna come out and be like, Wade wa sugoi.
Oh man, this looks great.
Looks
good.
Game does not actually run like that.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it looks too good to be true. I don't know.
And it is.
And before they announce a downgrade.
Damn, that'd be
fun. See, if the game ran like this, I'd be like, yeah, this is hype, but...
Also, this is Japanese.
It is Japanese. Huh. I thought they spoke gibberish.
I said it was.
That was weird.
Oh, Zelda fan service?
You know, that
nah, it's not gonna happen with Nintendo.
It is about damn time.
Not gonna happen.
This is supposed to be on the Wii U. It's just gonna die.
Wii U's already dead, so...
It's just gonna explode.
It's gonna die twice.
Didn't they say it's not gonna be on the Wii U?
Dude, Zelda has some big-ass eyebrows.
So he's
since
Zelda,
when the fuck do these characters speak Japanese?
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
This, okay, I'll say this. I like that it looks different, like the, in terms of what we're seeing of the plot. Like, this looks really fucking good.
You know, that bird looks like Falcon.
I'll say I'm intrigued from this trailer, but it's just that the game.
It's
going to
run at half the frame rate. We just saw it.
It's a shame because, like, it looks very different for a Zelda game, so...
It's a launch title.
It is?
Yeah, March 3rd.
I
mean,
I
that's
know.
Probably
I'm
their
debating,
best launch title.
That's a hard sell, Reapers.
I'm not a huge Zelda fan, but this looks like might be good.
I'm not a huge Zelda fan either, but man, that looks pretty...
I'm into the trailer intrigued me. So.
They only have 2 months.
Granted, I'm gonna get lied to, but I don't give a fuck.
I'm gonna get lied.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh,
that's
it's over. Well, final thoughts?
That's all, folks.
Where's my pre-order?
Bring me
Should
No
we
More
do
Heroes
a separate
3.
Video?
Okay, so.
We'll talk about it on the podcast. Yeah. I'm gonna end it here.
I liked what I saw of Xenoblade. No More Heroes 3. Potential Shin Megami Tensei game.
Oh, that's good.
And I did like that Zelda trailer, but. It's probably gonna run like ass. I mean, I'm hoping it won't, but like, I'm gonna hold off on pre-ordering or not pre-ordering, but getting the console if I do get it until I see like some kind of like frame rate specs or just something from Digital Foundry or just people review talking about the console because I'm not fucking gonna be one of those people that just buys this on launch and finds out the hard way that it's gonna run like shit and it's not worth money.
I think that Zelda game is going to be the only one at launch because they did not talk about anything else. Maybe ARMS, too.
And that's a
too.
Bad fucking way to start. Like, that.
Two games at
no
launch.
No options. No options. Just one game.
Like, yeah, I don't even think No More Heroes 3 is going to even
it's not coming out on launch.
Yeah, it's not going to come out launch at all. So that's the only thing I'm really hyped for. Everything
just
else is
Zelda.
Like an Orfest.
Someone called Zelda Skyrim for babies.
Damn.
You know, Ren, those 80 games were like probably next year.
Yeah, like the development takes time, dude. It really does.
Yeah, it does. But to say only one or two games on launch, I kind of wanted more, in my opinion.
I think that's what's
going
to happen.
I just don't know how to... I have very mixed feelings. Like, I don't know how I feel about this. Like,
at least the PS4, it had more games.
If the hardware were up to snuff, you know, then I would be a little bit more optimistic. But it's not, so the games are going to run like crap if they're not optimized properly.
Yeah.
Those third-party games are especially going to suffer.
Sorry, like, people, but I don't think I'm going out and buying this on launch.
You know, it's a bad indication when even the first-party games are shown to have, like, bad frame rates. So you can only imagine how bad that, like, Skyrim and other third-party games are going to run on that thing.
I guess we'll see, but...
I mean, it's a wait-and-see thing, but I'm just... I don't know. I'm not optimistic about it.
Hey, Nintendo fans. What is it? It's 6 years since Skyrim released. You finally got it.
Oh, do you guys want to talk about how those fucking controllers, like the
triggers
tiny ass?
Shit.
I feel like I will not be able to hold them. They're too small.
That's another thing. I don't like what they're doing with that. Like, it's like they're doing the same thing they've been doing with the Wii and the Wii U, and it's like they're just doing the same thing with the Switch. It's the same fucking thing. And it's like, I just give me a damn controller.
Pro controller.
Yeah, you
gotta buy that.
And,
sucks.
Like, you know, the 6-hour battery life, it's like, okay, sure, that's fine if it's like for most games. But they say, like, okay, for some games, it's less than 3 hours of battery life. It's like, you guys remember how terrible the battery life was on the Wii U, and it was like 3 hours for that pad. And it being like under that for the new one, like this, whatever the fuck this is, the pad they're using for the Switch. That's terrible. Like, that's like how nobody is going to be playing for, like, if you're like, playing games regularly, you're not going to be like sitting there for less than like 2 hours most of the time if you're like doing like a gaming session and just like, you know, and you have to worry about charging that damn thing. It's, I don't know.
I say I would rather.
Apparently, Nintendo said the online is free at first, then you will start paying.
At first?
No.
So you get like a trial or something?
Probably.
That's cute, but I mean, you know.
You know what? They should have delayed the console till next year if, you know, they're going to have more games next year.
They fucked up so bad. Like, it's just. Don't have something over your competition. Like, don't charge.
I'm sorry. The Sony showcase is so much better.
I gotta agree. It really was.
It was because they announced games that was coming out, like, was it 2017?
They pulled new games, nostalgia trips. They did the whole thing. This is just like, we got some new IPs, so I guess we beat Xbox.
More than Xbox, but.
Yeah,
but I mean, if they can, it's also, like I said, the hardware has to be able to run it.
I'll put it to you like this: I'd rather buy the Switch than the Xbox.
I would say that, but like, I'm just gonna wait. I want to see how this thing performs. If it performs okay, you know, if it's playable, then that's fine. I'd be like, okay, sure. I'm intrigued by the games that are coming out for it so far, so I'll check it out. But it just doesn't have a library so far. It's got like a few games, and it only has just Legend of Zelda that's coming out on launch. So there's nothing there, like just that one game.
Alright, I'm gonna cut the recording here, but yeah, not getting the Switch. I'm not sold on it, but they do have IPs that might interest me, but yeah. They really need to pull out more because that status on the launch titles is really not that great. If it's just Zelda, oh my god, dude.
That's bad.
Alright, so we will see you guys out there in YouTube land next time. Hopefully you take care.
#SwitchGang.